it's nice to have a map that I'm actually super familiar with. Dang it. Hello everyone, this is Haven Unearthly, and today we are going to be playing Splatoon 2, the Global Test Punch, the Splatfest. So in this video, I'm going to be squatting with a couple of friends. Since I'm going to be squatting with my friends, I'm going to be going on my personal account for this video. But in the next one, I will be back to myself. So... so let's see. So yeah, like I said, I'm going to be playing on my own personal. So yeah. So one of the people that I'm playing with is my team captain. The other two people I have never played with before. So it'll be interesting playing with them. So this is a different map. Pump back, pump track. Get far away from there. Awesome. I do believe I recall seeing this map in E3, so let's go around here. Dang it. Okay, so I think that's the first time I died. Ooh, we are not doing so well. Not doing so hot. Really hoping to get that spawn point, but whatever. I'ma just... I don't know if we were able to make any progress last minute. Oh yeah, we definitely won that. That is pretty cool. Wow, Wow, 9 kills. I am surprised. So yeah, we did pretty good. I am honestly surprised, but also not surprised. So as you can see, now Max is going to go as sniper. So me and Zelda are used to playing together, so we make a pretty good team. She's my team captain. And yeah, so I believe Max is a part of his own team, and Blaze is trying out for hours, so it's pretty cool. And it's pretty good to have a varied team, so we all are using a different weapon. So wow, so I just noticed that one of the stages is Moray Towers. That is pretty cool. That is very cool. So since I'm playing on my own personal, that's why it says Fangirl rather than Champion, since I did make it all the way to Champion, and trust me, in the next video, I'm going to be continuing on that account, but I am on my personal account right now, so yeah, that's why my hair is also different. So yeah, we are doing Moray. If this doesn't bring back feels, okay, I can't do it from this side. It has to be from theirs. I'm gonna be joining my teammates. It's nice to have a map that I'm actually super familiar with. Dang it! Couldn't maneuver quick enough. We're doing pretty good, so I'm going to be going to her. So they are going on to ours now, so I'm going to be taking a step back. I don't know how we're doing at all. Alright, okay, yeah, we're doing pretty good. I'm gonna go to her. Well, him. Alright, ran out of time. Either way, that was definitely a big win on our part. Definitely excited about that, definitely happy about that. Wow, okay, so we did pretty good. Very, very good. I'm definitely having fun squatting while doing the Splatfest. So let's see how this goes now. Alright, so I'm the only roller on our team. You gotta always ink the bikes. Okay. Dang it. I knew someone was behind me, but I wasn't able to get it quick enough. Well, I wasn't able to react quick enough. That's what I mean. I gotta get this little area. It's important. So I'm dying a little bit more on this one. I'm gonna be going over to you, actually. If I had just gotten that hit. Alright, so I'm gonna be going to him now. Come on! Is there a way to get up here? I don't know how everyone is getting up. Okay, never mind. I don't want to do that. Ink, so that would have not been a fun situation. This one, I just did this. Okay. Come on! Dang it. Actually, I'm gonna go to you. No. Okay, I'll go to you. We need to get that middle area. We can't let them take over. Alright, so I think we won that one. Yeah, we definitely won that one. Alright, so I only got 3 kills this time. That's okay. Wow. A whole team of spider shots. Let's go ahead and go right through here. No! Dang. Alright, so let me try just inking our area. I usually try to pick up on the areas that I feel like our teammates aren't doing. Whether in this team or any team, of course. Dang it. Get the left. Yeah, okay, so let's get all this. Oh yeah, it's speed. Really use it. No! Dang it. Followed after me. And we are not doing so well on this one. I'm gonna go over there with me. Wanted to get the person using inkjet, but then one of their teammates came around and it just suddenly became not such a good idea. I don't know if I should go there. Nope. Doesn't look like a tight spot. Looks like a tight spot. We're not doing as well in this one. We're definitely dealing with a better team than the ones we have been dealing with prior. I'm gonna do my best. Dang it. Yeah, no, this time we definitely lost. It's kind of cool that they switch up the maps for squatting. Definitely changes up the environment and you get to experience different stages. And yeah, so it's pretty cool, pretty cool. So wait. So now we are going up against Team Cake, which is pretty good. I was just chilling there in a puddle. I still make the mistake of pressing X when I want to jump. So let's see. I'll go to Blaze again. That sounds like I said Blaze again. Wrong game. Alright, so we have to remember this is about inking. Found. No. Help me out. Dang it. Alright. Let's see. There's small areas that need inking. Alright, so I don't know if we won that one or not. No, close, so close. All right, so we are back to being super mixed. So, I definitely feel the most comfortable with roller, but I also really like the splatter shot. Honestly, I have a feeling that these videos are going to be a lot shorter than I thought they would be, just because of me cutting out the whole wait time. I'm honestly surprised that the wait time is so long, considering I would think a lot of people are playing right now, but maybe that's why? I don't know. Alright, forgot about which button was jump for there for a second. I can't be chasing that person all day. Someone will eventually get rid of them. Someone was on my tail. Dang it! Whatever. Let me stay back. Joining you, Blaze. Don't let me die. Oh, did she, okay. So I think we won that one. I really didn't check. Oh yeah, we had to have won that one. They didn't get in our turf enough compared to us. Wow, 7 kills. Yeah. Alright, so my teammates have switched around a bit. Just like them, I'm pretty flexible with my weapon choices, as I've mentioned. I have done a bit of charger before. In fact, that was the first weapon I ever mained with until I realized that I had a hidden talent in shooters and rolling. The PG kind of rolling. Don't get weird about it. Anyways, so. I just know I'm about to run out any second now. Yeah. Dang it. Alright, so definitely gonna wanna go on the left over there. First, let's get behind us. I really don't know what the point of that was, because anytime we die, we'll just ink it, but whatever. Not doing as well. Wow, three of us are dead. That's not good. Only the respawn time isn't so freaking bad. You get so used to your gear that you kind of forget what you need. But yeah, this is definitely a good reminder of those things that I relied on. Bad. Right. Dang it. Man, we have not been able to get around them. As you can tell, I've been pretty much just sticking to the middle and our turf. But, yeah, we're not gonna win this one. It's very blatantly clear. Damn. But yeah, at least we tried. We tried. You can't win them all. Look how bad that was. Ooh. It's just ugly. Horrible. Yeah. joining you over there. Honestly, I love this game. Like, we're just doing the Splatfest, but I am so pumped, so happy, so excited. I know I'm literally in the middle of playing it, but if I had a tail, it'd be wagging. Best way to put it. Dang it. I jumped right where they were inking. Alright, let me join you. Don't die. Oh, no. Nope. No. There was no point in respawning, but I did it. I mean, spawning over to her. Alright. Ah, yeah. Ooh. Not doing good in this one either. I'll be joining you over there. I don't think it was impactful enough for us to win. No, well, yikes. Although I do like how the colors look on the map. Very, bright. Alright. Alright, so this is a little interesting. So everyone has decided that they're going to be doing roller with me. That was going to be very interesting. I think the only reason that would suck is because we're not going to have other specials. But let's see how it goes. Alright, let's get to it. Snuck up on the little sniper. Okay. I was literally just about to lift up. Come on, get him! Get him! Alright. Going. Trying. They're definitely getting on turf. Uncomfortably, may I add. Freaking charger. Oh, no! I didn't even see a splat bomb! So I can assume that a lot of these people are streaming or something. I mean, that person's name was Switch, so. We definitely need to get around these guys. I did not see the person behind me. Oh. I'm kind of glad they kind of give you a little second there to change your mind. my partner there. My team member. Dang it. No! Alright. No. Dang. We lost that. I think I did better because I have been playing with the special and such a little bit more than everyone here, but yeah, so I'm gonna keep mine. All right, I joined the chat. I joined the voice call. You don't know how weird it is to have two headphones on. Well, then you understand. I died. So just a heads up, I am voice chatting with my group. I'm not talking to myself. I'm not delusional. No one can hear you saying that I'm not crazy, but I can hear it, so I appreciate it. What? We're gonna have to have a talk about that. No! Oh my gosh. I'm so used to having ink saver, this is honestly really annoying. I'm dead. That's where I am. Oh dang it, I'm going to you, Zelda. I'm trying to get him! No! Okay. Okay, I did not die. You should be proud of me. Did you leave me? And you say I'm the crazy one. Two kills right there. If we didn't win that, I don't know what winning is. Okay. Listening to the voices in my head. They're saying really weird things. But you guys can't hear them. Wait, what's happening? I still haven't tried the dualies yet. I will do it, but not right now. I can't right now. I can in 10 minutes, but I cannot right now. You don't understand the video flow. You don't. Yes, yes I am. You're doing really good. Don't cry. So you didn't fail. No! I hate how quickly I run out of ink. I'm disappointed with you. I already have my special ready. Wait, you got kicked out? If anyone wants to spawn over, feel free. Ink their turf at all? No, I'm out of ink. There's someone behind you, Blaze. Let me just go to you, Max. Oh no! Oh my gosh. I gotta quit clicking X, guys, when I wanna jump. I'm hearing music in the background. Oh, I thought someone was losing their mind, but that works too. Are you guys, like, permanently dead? No! Don't go up the wall! Oh my gosh. Someone's on the right! In our turf. I am currently dead, but I will go do that. Oh my gosh! Wow, that person did a lot of work. They're going back up the right wall. I can't, I'm dead. No. Ooh, that's tragic. I think we're all sick. That's the most realistic cough I've ever heard. Oh, like. Whew. No, this is the last one. Yes, this video that I'm doing is gonna end at, well, for you guys, 8. And then I'm gonna do another one, and then I'm gonna use dualies. So. Besides, I'm doing pretty good. I guess the video will show and tell. Why can't I use them? No! Okay, good. Almost died. Yes. Yes, but he's not next to me right now. Yeah, I have a pet orange. Oh yeah. I also have a pet rock. You guys sound like the laziest people. Oh, go get him. Once again, guys, I'm not crazy. I'm talking to my team members. I don't actually have a pet orange. I don't really like fruits. That's why I'm team ice cream. Because I don't like fruits. I heard that too! No, I really thought you said that. Aw, oh, dang it. What a waste. Alright, so we're doing really good, guys. I could be a motivational speaker. Somebody get that roller. No! No, I ran out of ink! Alright. That was an inevitable death. It didn't feel like it. Oh, yes! Okay, we won. Okay, I've never used the dualies, so if I use it, don't know how that's gonna work. Anyways, that is gonna be it for this video, so make sure to like, subscribe to the notification bell, and